Hello, my dear students. How are you all? I hope you are doing good. That's great. Today we will do work in our maths notebook. Open the new page of your maths notebook. Okay? Write the date, that is 26 August 2020. And on the right hand side, you will write the classwork. Leave one line. And in the second line, after the margin, that is red margin, red line you are seeing here. After the red margin, you have to write the heading, that is circle the smaller number. Okay. Now leave another line and then you have to write ones, tens. Okay. And then leave two blocks, again write ones, tens. Okay. Then again leave one line. Now first you will copy down all the numbers on the left hand side as well as on the right hand side. And then we will solve the exercise. Now start writing the numbers. Write 1 here. After the margin line, you have to write 1 and write the numbers 52 and 58. Okay. Now write second number. Write 54, 50. Third number, 60, 58. Okay. And now come to fourth number. Write 56, 59. Fifth, 55, 52. Sixth number, 51, 60. 7 number, 57, 54. Okay. 8 number, write 53, 58. Okay. Now we will solve the exercise. Now, what we are going to do today? Circle the smaller number. यहाँ पर आपको कुछ numbers लिखे हुए दिखाई दे रहे होंगे. Set दिखाई दे रहा है. ये first set है. इसमें आपको क्या करना है? We are going to do the comparison of the number and find out which number is the smaller number. Okay, now see, first number 52 and second one is 58. Which number is the smaller number of these from these two? It's 52. You have to circle the number 52 because 52 is the smaller number from the number 58. In the video, I have also explained you the number which come first. Suppose you have suppose you will do the counting like this: 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58. 58 will come at the last, but the number 52 will come first. The number which come first is the smaller number. So we will circle 52. You have to circle the number like this as I have circled it. Okay? Don't do. Okay, now see the another number. Come to second number. 54, 50. Which number is smaller number? Here, first number is same. Here 5 is written. Here also 5 is written. But here 4 is written at the ones place. And in the at the ones place here, 0 is written. Which number is smaller number? 50. 50 is a smaller number. You have to circle 50. Okay? Now, come to third, 60, 58. We will start the counting from 55. Okay, 55, 56, 57, 58. Here number is written 58. 59, 60. Here number is written 60. Which number comes first? It's 58. So 58 is the smaller number. You have to circle 58. Okay, now come to fourth number. Here which number is written? 56 and 59. Here, see, the first number at tens place, the number is same. And at the ones place, the number is different. 9 and 6. Which number is smaller? 6 is smaller or 9 is smaller? 6. So, which will, what we will circle? 56. Which number is smaller? 56. Okay? You have to do like this. Now, see the another number. 55, 52. From these two, which number is smaller? 5 or 2? 55 or 52? 52. Now circle 52. Okay. Now come to second, sixth one. 51, 60. From these two, which number is smaller? 51. You have to circle 51. Now come to 7. 57 and 54. Which number is smaller? 54. You have to circle 54. Now come at the last one, 53 and 58. Which number is smaller? 53. You have to circle 53. Okay, I hope you all have understood this exercise, that is circle the smaller number.